With Wabash, we're trying to develop a trailer that extracts energy from its environment to actually power itself. And we're doing this from different modalities, suspension system, aeroelastic vibrations of composite panels, and the braking system also.
Nothing speaks to being a visionary leader more than having a trailer that's using composite matrix materials to create electricity in this age of sustainability and finding new ways to reduce carbon in our environment.
There's increasing regulatory push to be energy efficient, especially for semis and semi-trailers. And so this is a project to get a step ahead of that and see what is possible and to think outside the box and not limit ourselves to just one type of energy harvesting system. The plan is basically to drive it over different routes in different weather conditions. We're outfitting the trailer with different types of sensors. Displacement sensors, anemometers, accelerometers, pressure gauges. Basically, we want to know what sources give us the biggest bang for the buck.
That trailer sitting in Herrick Labs right now, that's a game-changing event. Partnering with a school like Purdue allows these types of visionary actions to come to life. It's no place we'd rather be.
Wabash has been a dream to work with. They're active, they're engaged, they support, they ask great questions. They're almost immediate in giving feedback. I would like to see it implemented large scale and become a paradigm for semi-trailer systems.